couple come in for lunch, he sits down at the counter, and my father tells him, hey, come on out to the back alley, I got something to show you. My father points to a car, Ford rumble seat. When did you get a driver's license? My father goes, driver's license? My father goes, yeah, you have to have a driver's license to drive a car. My father goes, I've got no idea. But how do I get one? I'm illegal.
Pointing just at your car. It was just such a scary feeling to go, and that was just a border. Get off, and then all your stuff was on a table surround, and they would dig in and check and everything. Yeah, officers. Because, you know, it was. People are just so afraid in Poland for all those years that we were so introvert.
I came here in 1993, October 1993, to live in Arlington. And I like to live in Arlington.
Got off the shift, immediately went home, packed his suitcase, and